And welcome to another video. So I'm continuing on watching Girls Planet 99, and now I have Mr. Chu, which is K Group 18 Girls, Mr. Chu, full version. Now I have heard the song before. I have seen the music video, so that's not what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna jump straight in to watch this. So I believe that Baya, I'm not sure exactly how to pronounce her name, so sorry, but she's here. So that's interesting because a lot of people seem to like her, so that's fun. But yeah, I've seen Mr. Chu already, I'm familiar with it, so I'll not be watching that. So we're just gonna go ahead, we're gonna watch this twice, and we'll see how I like it. So yeah, let's go. So the song is pretty cutesy, so we'll see how they do, but I think it's going to be a little hard to pull off, maybe. But we'll see. So yeah, full version, we'll watch it twice. Let's go! Ding! Ding! Oh, that's a little loud. Okay, let's go! Into, let's see here the rankings. 32. Okay, they're pretty low ranking, all of them. Nice voice. Nice voice. They've also did pretty nice. Nice. Okay. Nice. Yeah, that was the full thing. Alright, so that was the first watch, and I think they did well. I don't think I should even bring up the dancing because they're all so good dancers. Like, it doesn't even matter if I say it or not. They are good dancers. But I think the singing was alright. I think they all had nice voices, but it felt like it was a little, I don't know how to describe it. It was shaky sometimes, definitely, but like, I don't know, I don't feel like it fit in. I can't really describe it that well. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna watch it again. We'll see. Yeah, let's go. Ding! She has a nice voice. Yeon, what's his name? Her name? Sorry about that. This is a really nice voice. Not really nice song. I really like it. Nice. Stop. at you. Okay, yeah. Okay, all right. We will end it there. So, like I said, I don't really know how to describe my feelings. But yeah, I don't know if I really, it didn't feel like the singing fit in that well. Like, it felt a little out of place for me. I don't know why, maybe I'm just talking crazy, but like, I don't know why. It felt like that to me. But yeah, I did like their voices. I think they had very nice voices, all of them, and the dancing was nice. So, yeah. Other than that, I think it was really, really well. And I do like the song, so that kind of ups it a little bit. It's very fun to watch and see people perform it. But, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Take care of everything. And I'll see you soon. Bye.